have more real talent than all of you put together. You, with your hackneyed conversations, have usurped the foremost places in art. Go back to your charming theater and play in your miserable, worthless plays.
I have never acted in such plays. Leave me, you Kiev petty bourgeois. Nick, I don't like this scene.
But The Seagull is a classic play.
Classic schmass.
And Madame Arkadima is a great role.
I don't want to play your mother.
All right, how about Shakespeare? Maybe Two Gentlemen of Verona?
And which would I play?
Well, just stop being difficult.
I'm not being difficult. We just spent an entire year investigating our emotions, and you keep picking scenes that I can't relate to.
Well, then maybe you'd rather be scene partners with Joe.
That clown? No way. Why can't I just try something different?
Like what?
Like Troilus and Cressida, or Cat on a Hot Tin Roof. I would just die to play Maggie the Cat. Oh, I've got a copy of my bag right here.
Oh, okay. Here, let me have it. What's this?
You gave it to me.
Last semester? You carry my headshot around?
No, I mean, I meant to leave it at home. Nick, what are you doing? Don't!
For crying out loud, how are we supposed to get any work done when you keep acting like an adolescent?
What's wrong with acting like an adolescent when that's exactly what we are?
Look, Serena, it's obvious that we're not getting any work done. Maybe we should find a new scene partner.